Hey friends, this is the Mrs. Wolfie from our Half Acre Homestead, and today I'm going to show you how I cook my favorite squash, buttercup squash. What we have here is, it's a really big buttercup squash. It's in a big stainless steel roasting pan on a wire rack. I have cut it in half. This is what a buttercup squash kind of looks like. I have cut it in half and hollowed out the seeds. Now we're just going to take a knob of butter, which is about, you know, a little over a tablespoon, and we're going to use our little spatula, and we're just going to kind of lightly spread it in there, just like that. And then we're going to do the other one, just enough to give a nice, decent coating on the inside of our buttercup squash. Now this works great for any winter orange squash like butternut, pumpkin. Now we're just going to take, again, just enough brown sugar to cover the butter. I love my buttercup squash. All right, now we're just going to give a quick once over with some pink Himalayan salt. Let's just press this brown sugar into the butter a little bit. I think that one needs a little bit more brown sugar. Just like this. Alrighty. And of course, we can't forget papa's pepper. Now we're just going to take a nice piece of heavy-duty tin foil. And we're going to put it shiny side down. And we're going to pop this whole puppy in the oven for about 45 minutes to an hour at 350 degrees, or until your sides are soft. All right, we'll see you when this comes out of the oven. Okay, I had to take the wire rack out of the bottom, folks, because I couldn't get it in the oven. So here we go. Look at that. I'm just going to scoop it out. Remember me telling you the value of a good ice cream scoop? This is an excellent way to cook your pumpkins after Halloween. You cut off the face and you put your hollowed out pumpkin in the oven. And then you just take the meat out. You don't have to season it or anything. Just take the meat out with an ice cream scoop and freeze it for your next pie. Okay. So now we're just going to put a dab of butter on top and another sprinkle of brown sugar, just like that, and we're going to let that melt, and we'll see you at the dinner table. Hey, so folks, we're about to sit down to dinner, and Dee Dee popped in to pick up her turkey, and she wants to try my buttercup brown sugar squash.
I've never had this kind of squash before. Is this the one with the green on the outside?
Yeah, it looks like a pumpkin, but it's green.
Yeah,
it has like
a
little turban. It has a little like a light. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Careful, it's really hot, sweetie.
No, it's not. Oh, that's good.
You're supposed to put
your... No, that's really good.
That's it.
Yeah,
this is the Mrs. Wolfie from our Half Acre Homestead saying adieu. Yeah. Love ya. Bye-bye.